Young people must stop undermining the intelligence and wisdom of the aged.
Anywhere in the country, outside the country, treat them just the way you can picture yourself when you get to that age.